ॐ नमः शिवाय, 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 हर नमः पार्वती पते महादेव श्री सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की जय। फर्स्ट श्लोक विल चैंट। चूड़ोत्तम सित चंद्र चारु कलिका चंचल शिखा भास्वर लीला दग्ध विलोल काम शलभ श्रेयो दशाग्रे स्फुरन् अंतस्फूर्जदपार मोहतिमिर प्राग्भारमुच्चाटयन् चेतसद्मियोगिनां विजयते ज्ञानप्रदीपो हरः ज्ञानप्रदीपो हरः। अगेन श्लोक 89 पेज 54। उनको दिखा दो। एकाकी निष्प्र सेम पेजेस देना पेज 54 श्लोक 89। एकाकी निष्प्र एकाकी निष्प्र शांत पाणिमात्पात्रो दिगंबरः कदा शंभो भविष्यामि कर्म निर्मूलन क्षमः एकाकी निस्प्रह शांतः पाणिपात्रो दिगंबरः कदा शंभो भविष्यामि कर्म निर्मूलन क्षमः कर्म निर्मूलन क्षमः। This is Vairagya Shatakam. There are 100 verses on dispassion. by Saint Bhartrihari. We have been taking since long. So we are on the 89th verse now. So let us see. So he has talked about the dispassion means taking the attention away from the non-essential. Dispassion is less in leaving something physical. It is more in the intellectual recognizing of valuelessness of the world, of everything of this world. So he is trying to create an impression about that valuelessness through various ways. Just on dispassion he has written around 100 verses. Imagine his genius, and that too with very apt examples, etc. So it is an intellectual devaluation, or not the evaluation, devaluation. It is the intellectual devaluation of the worldly success, achievement, object, relations, including our body. Because unless that devaluation in the intellect takes place, the knowledge of the self will not take place in the same intellect, because it is already clouded by the outer things. And therefore Vairag and Mumukshat is two important condition for the seeker. The sadhan shat sampatti, what is said in Vivek Vairag and sadhan chatushte, Vivek Vairag, shat sampatti, Mumukshat. In that the main two are Mukshat and Vairagya. So he is trying to put that point, and he has gone to put that. Yesterday we covered 91 shlok, but because the sound was not there, again I am going to it. So this 89th verse is not, it is more about the person who already has dispassion and what is the acme of his existence, how he lives. Means more about Adhocharya. I had talked about yesterday, and I will go through it in detail once more. So let us see now, 89th verse. Ekaki nispraha shanta. Ekaki means solitude. Like Gita says, yogi yunjit satatam Atmanam rahasi sthitaha ekaki yat chittatma nirashira parigraha. And in 13th chapter it comes, vivik desha sevitvam aratir jan samsati. And in 18th chapter, vivikta sevi lagvashi yat vak kaya manasa dhyan yoga paro nityam vairagyam samupashrita. Theek hai. So Vivikta Desh has been too much emphasized that we have to. Yo Vivikta Desham Sevate. This comes in Narad Bhakti Sutra. But how this journey goes, I'll try to touch upon that point, because for a Karma Yogi, as I said, the Ekaki is not possible. Where will he do act if he is in solitude? So first step is to convert our many vasana to one vasana, many important issues to one important issue, many desire to one desire, and many priorities to one priority. I'm repeating it. Many vasana to one vasana, many important issues to one important issue, many desire to one desire, and many priorities to one priority. And that one is called the self or the God. The process through which we go through it is called the sadhana. So I had mentioned yesterday that convert the bhog vasana into prasad vasana. I want to enjoy food, money, house, children, wife, husband, fame, whatever is coming. So I am more interested in prasadifying that rather than modifying. From modification, go to prasadification. So prasad, in the prasad, there is a remembrance of the God of what I am getting. So the karma is not taken directly, it is taken in the memory of the Lord. Main is of the giver rather. The giver is more important than given. This is called prasad. What I get, whether disease or health, whether good or bad situations, whether richness or poverty, more important is that who has given. And I find that prasad when I see some planning in it. Prasad comes with the planning of the God. If you can see what could be the planning, then it is easier to accept the bitterness or the sweetness of the God situation. It's the God situation, not my situation. Moment you say it's my situation, problem will come. So moments it's a God situation, it has come to me, it will go away. So this is the first step that I make. Many vasanas, many bhog vasanas to one prasad vasana. And many karma vasana to one puja vasana. All karma are my puja, whatever work I have to do. Yad yad karma karomi tat tad akhilam shambho davaradhana. Yad karoshi yad ashnasi yad juhoshi yad dasyat. So I'm trying more to express my gratitude through the action rather than attaining from the world. This attaining physically from the world is the poison of our personality. I am more interested in attaining the thought of surrender rather than the object of the world. I want to attain the thought of surrender and thought of gratitude and thought of devotion through the action rather than something external. So this is where the seeker starts his seeking, where his interest is more in vritti than in vastu. He is more interested in the vritti. So this is the first step. So prasad vasana, and second is puja vasana. This is the first step. This way you can be free from the bhog buddhi. And this will not be easy because we are not habituated to thinking like that. Sadhana is never easy because it is an attitudinal change and not physical change. You cannot just change that the place and the time and the sadhana is there. They are the facilitators, but it is not the main thing. It is you have to go inside and work inside, and that is a challenge of the sadhana. Nobody else can do for me. So this is an attitudinal change that I brought prasad vasana and puja vasana rather than bhog vasana and karta vasana. This will make my mind little relaxed and it will defang my personality to a certain extent. Because certain things in life will not be good as you want. So the anger which is hidden for somebody or some frustration which is hidden, that will be sublimated and diluted by this vasana. Or if I have done very good work and the ego that can come out has been taken care, because I was doing in the puja vasana, very important aspect is puja is done for God and by God. Please understand the point. Not only for God, it is also done by God. Yat kritam yat karishyami tat sarvam toya kritam. Natu mayakritam. Puja is done by God and for God. Not only for God. I am now bringing a bigger doer in my action, so that my action is now not an expression of Jeev, but it's an expression of Ishwar. This is a habit that we have to form. That small action can be taking bath. That small action can be taking food, that small action. So with all action, try to associate some kind of smaran. By law of association, it will happen that I will be able to master the remembrance of the God. Even before taking puja, or before taking bath, put in your palm a drop of water and say, Mama Upata Samasta Duritekshvedvara Shri Parmeshwar Pritirtham Snanam Karishya. unless you give physical things, sankalp is not, does not grow unless you associate some physical karma. Even if you are sleeping, mamo pata samasta durtekshay dwara shri parmeshwar prithatham shetum gachhami. If taking food, it will take hardly 5 seconds to 10 seconds. मम पात समस्त दुर्तक्षय द्वारा श्री परमेश्वर प्रीत्यर्थम भोजनम करिष्ये इंटरनली. यू आर टेकिंग पुटिंग ऑन क्लोथ्स. मम पात समस्त दुर्तक्षय द्वारा श्री परमेश्वर प्रीत्यर्थम वस्त्रम धारयामि. सम सेम थिंग. सो एज मच एज यू कैन रिमाइंड, दिस इज अ जस्ट अ रिमाइंडर एस्पेक्ट. Initially, it will be an effort, but later on, it will become very effortless. I hope you will be fine. So, you say, please God, please come with the action. You will do it and I will do it for you. Let me and you both do the action together. You will be the main doer, I will be the supporting doer. In the film, there is main actor. Hero is there, and a supporting actor is there. If you have seen the film, Shashi ji, seen the film?
Yes.
Acha. So, if you have seen, so there is a main dancer is there. And around him, 10-20 or secondary dancers are there. Who the newcomers are there. They are given a chance to dance along with the main hero, heroine. So, they also are dancing. But they are following the same steps as the main one is following. The main one is not following the secondary. But the secondary dancers and secondary actors are just to facilitate the main one. If the main dancer has done like that, the secondary will also do like that. I should not do because hand is not okay. So, otherwise I have to dance around doctors. So this puja vasana and prasad vasana is first step. This is going to take you to second step. And second step is dependence on God and joy from God. Dhyan dena. Ishwar Vishwas and Ishwar Sukh. This is the second step. Second step, slowly you will be free more and you will want to be more in solitude. Because Bhagwan, hamara kaam Bhagwan karte. Whatever today I have, it is because God has given me. I am describing ekaki word of 89th. Ekaki is going on. How ekaki comes, how solitude comes. This is the second step. So I am more bringing God in my life. And without this, no sadhu will become sadhu. Because his house, his money, his food, everything is governed by God. So more das kahai narasa. If you call me my das and you want the asha, you have the asha from the world. No, I don't have asha. God will take my care. And if he wants to keep me hungry for 4 or 5 days, I'll be hungry. This is how saints are make said. And if he doesn't want to give me food, I'll die. But I'll take from him only. This thought is there, God alone is my protector and my sustainer. वही हमारा सब ठीक कर देंगे. स्लोली यू विड्रॉ फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड बिकॉज यू डोंट नीड टू मच ऑफ वर्ल्डली पीपल अराउंड यू. इट्स एन एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ योर इवोल्यूशन. यू डोंट नीड सपोर्ट ऑफ रिलेशंस. यू डोंट नीड यू विल डेफिनेटली टेक सपोर्ट. यू कैनॉट लिव विदाउट सपोर्ट. बट मनी इज नॉट माई सपोर्ट. माई क्वालिफिकेशन इज नॉट माई सपोर्ट. माई हेल्थ इज नॉट माई सपोर्ट. गॉड इज माई मेन सपोर्ट. That is called Sharanam. This is Bhakti Marg is there. So slowly you will get more insight and in your life more jap, more puja, more dhyan on Sagun Sakar will come. This is second step. So Ishwar Vishwas, second. Ishwar Sukh was there. And maja aata uske baare mein soch ke. Maybe somebody may not be charmed by the form of God. भगवान कृष्ण का रूप, लॉर्ड कृष्णास फॉर्म, लॉर्ड कृष्णास लीला. बट एटलीस्ट ही विल से एटलीस्ट माई लाइफ ही है. जितने लोग हैं उतने तरह के भगवान हैं. यू डोंट वरी, रिमेंबर लॉर्ड इन सम मैनर. सो तो ईश्वर में सुख आता है, जप में सुख आ गया, पूजा में सुख आ गया, एक जल चढ़ाया सुख आ गया, एक पुष्प चढ़ाया, आई ऑफर्ड वन फ्लावर आई गॉट जॉय, आई ऑफर्ड नमस्कार आई गॉट जॉय. दिस इज सेकेंड स्टेप, दिस इज कॉल्ड विश्वास वासना एंड सुख वासना, ईश्वर विश्व. नाउ वर्ल्ड स्लोली फेथ ऑन द वर्ल्ड विल गो आउट बिकॉज वर्ल्ड विल टेल यू कॉन्स्टेंटली आई विल नॉट बी लॉयल टू यू, आई विल लीव यू, डोंट ट्रस्ट मी अलॉट, डोंट रन आफ्टर मी, आई विल नॉट बी विद यू, इफ यू टेक सपोर्ट आई यू विल गेट हर्ट, आई विल नॉट बी एनी पर्सन हु इज सैड और ही हैज हर्ट बिकॉज ही वॉज रिलाइंग फॉर हिज जॉय और सिक्योरिटी फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड. एंड वर्ल्ड इज अ प्लेस विच गिव्स यू सॉरो एंड इनसिक्योरिटी इफ यू वॉन्ट जॉय, इफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट देन वर्ल्ड इज ओके. It's a cardboard chair, well decorated. As long it is from a distance, it's very good. But moment you start sitting, you'll fall down flat. And then you will want various doctor. So this is the second step. Slowly, this is third step comes, and then here guru will be very essential now because you need to listen Vedanta from. And here is where Guru will come from the beginning only, but here it is very, very important. Tadvidhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya. And now you are going to listen to the teacher, and that teacher will now tell you the how Atma is Brahman, and then you will have. Please note, to come to this point, you should be free from karmavasna, bhogavasna, sambandh, etc. If sadhan sampatti is not there, Vedanta studying is as useless as putting the ahuti on the extinguished havan kund. You may be very good intellectually, but I have zero value for Vedanta without antakaran shuddhi and vairagya. Because it does not change. I have seen people 25-30 years listening Vedanta and talking Vedanta, but their mind is totally same. Vedanta does not help the impure mind at all. Just a warning bell. So please learn Vedanta, but with due qualifications. ठीक है. अब now teacher has said Atma is Brahman, and you revel in that self in which world is superimposed. Now you need solitude to imbibe that knowledge, to firm that knowledge, to strengthen that knowledge. Like we were asked in the intensive period to be in our room so that part is very soft, it needs to solidify, and therefore you need to be in solitude. You cannot go out too much or play cricket or play badminton, it will be bad. So similarly, now you allow the thought to sink inside you. Let it go down deep into your unconscious and subconscious mind. That is called, here you need solitude, there you need to be with less, very less and minimal interactive life. And there you need ekaki. This is why ekaki word has come here. I hope this point is clear. Without ekaki, solitude is not for the one who is in the path of karma yoga, bhakti yoga, semi-solitude, but for the Gyan Yoga, you need intensive solitude. Because outside world will throw a thought. Interaction means you get a thought, and by the thought you get, you respond externally or internally. So the thought which the teacher has put in your mind is not getting a chance to settle into it and to pervade the whole mind with that thought. You are not allowing that to happen. The milk, if you want to make a curd, you have to take little of the curd. And you have to put a lukewarm milk. In that lukewarm milk, you have to put it and put the milk into solitude. Then it will become curd. Curd. And then you churn, then you will get the butter. Ekaki. This is the first word here. Theek hai? if person has no desire for solitude, I don't know what sadhana he has done then. When either he is karma yoga sadhana or bhakti yoga sadhana. But bhakti yoga also, if you do lot of jap, you will require quite a number of hours with yourself. Your jap and puja requires, please do not disturb. As long as I am doing jap and puja, I need to be quiet during that time. At least you will have, your mind will ask now. If I am talking one-to-one with somebody, I will say, please keep quiet, close the door. I am talking one-to-one at this time. I don't want to be disturbed because it's something personal I am talking. Similarly, puja is very personal, jap is personal. Please keep quiet. Allow me to come closer to God. But in Jnana Yoga, solitude is quintessential if you want to internalize it. Mere listening won't help at all because it has to go into deeper pores of our mind and I need a time to get into it. This is the first sadhana called ekaki. And this is why I said, Gita also has said in 6th chapter, ekaki yat chittatma nirashira parikraha. I hope it is clear. Please note, not for everybody this. He will go into depression if he is put into solitude. It's very attractive from outside, going in the forest woods, but very difficult to live there. One brahmachari ji was there, I'm not telling his name. He went to Gurudev after the course and he said, I want to go to Uttarkashi. He said, for what? He said, for solitude. He said, for all. Gurudev said, how long? He said, for 1 year. He said, you go mad. Go only for 1 month. Ek tayar karna padta. You have to prepare yourself to that stage. You cannot feed the child of 1 year or 6 months what 20-year-old was eating. He will die. So, we have to, uski jo dose hai, different hai. Har seeker ki dose different hai. But if the Vedant seeker is there, he will grow into when he is allowing his mind to ruminate, to think, to contemplate, to dwell on the thoughts. And for that, other thoughts should not be there. If he has more vasanas, if he has many vasanas, he will not be a fit student of Vedanta. If he has karma vasana, bhog vasana, then he will not be fit. Again and again he will go out. Again and again, whatever is thought, he will throw cold water on everything. Take next word. But this one, this seeker is not a seeker. He is avdhut. So he is reveling in ekaki. His ekaki is not a sadhana. Is ekaki is a habit now. One is sadhana, that is a habit. When you try to drive a car, you may be very conscious, I am driving a car. You drive car there, you know. Achha. You can also drive. Achha. Only I am the one who doesn't know how to drive. He also doesn't know. So when you must have learned, so you are very conscious this is gear. Not automatic gears are there. Otherwise, this is the first gear, second, third. Aisa hai na? Ab nahi hai aisa. Achha. Automatic hai. Haan? Abhi bhi automatic hai tumhara. Inka manual hai. So this is the first gear, second, third, fourth. Haan? You are very conscious. This is the brake, this is the accelerator. But once you are into it, you can keep on having a sip of coffee, tea on the car. There is a place to keep. And your closed eyes also you can drive. You can see. You are not over-conscious. It has become, when anything becomes a habit, you are not doing anything with a doership. It is very spontaneous. Effortless if spontaneous. And this is the practice that he has. Asan nahi, but he has mastered it. So he is reveling in it. Usko achha lag raha hai. Ekaki nispraha. Next word is nispraha. Yesterday, remember that? One word is sankalp. Other is sang. Third is kaam. Fourth is spraha. Fifth is raag. Ye paanch step mein aadmi ka fall hota hai. Bhagwan ne said in Gita, dhyayato vishyan pumsa. So one is sankalp. Sankalp means superimposing sense of joy on something other than self and God. वो सेंस ऑफ जो है सौर उसमें कोई जॉय वॉय नहीं, माया की चीज है सर। इट कैन बी फूड, इट कैन बी बॉय, इट कैन बी गर्ल, इट कैन बी फेम, इट कैन बी कार, इट कैन बी प्लेस। क्या मजा आ जाएगा, वाह, आई विल हैव नॉट ऑफ जॉय, क्या बात है। आप जैसा कोई मेरी जिंदगी में आए तो बात बिगड़ जाए, क्या आ जाएगा, आह क्या बढ़िया है। दिस मेंटल थिंग इज कॉल्ड संकल्प। फ्रॉम दिस संकल्प प्लीज नॉट थिंकिंग विद अपेक्षा बुद्धि। सेकेंड थिंग इज सेकेंड संग, संग इज देर इज स्टिल डिजायर हैज कम, स्प्राउट हैज कम, नॉट मूंग, स्प्राउट हैज कम। यहाँ मूंग नहीं मिलता, मूंग हाँ अच्छा वो भी कच्चा इसलिए शायद। सो सेकेंड थिंग इज संग हैज कम, यू हैव लिटिल डिजायर, चलो कभी मिल जाए। मेंटली यू थिंक, मेंटली यू हैव क्रिएटेड अ रट इन साइड द माइंड, क्या अच्छा है, क्या इफ, क्या बढ़िया बाल है, हाउ नाइस हेयर इज देयर, हाउ नाइस फूड इज देयर, हाउ नाइस, यू नो इफ इट जस्ट दही बड़ा गोज इन साइड, वाह मजा आ जाएगा, अभी एक समोसा हो जाए गर्मा गर्म यहाँ पे, जलेबी और समोसा। समबडी वॉज सेइंग समबडी वॉज ब्रिंगिंग जलेबी एंड समोसा हियर विद द परमिशन ऑफ द डॉक्टर। हाँ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट हु इज दैट लकी पर्सन एंड यू शुड शेयर विद एवरीबडी। पता लगा ना गए कि है वो, गए कोई है, गए वो, अच्छा वो गए, अपना समोसा भी गया। तो ये जो अंदर अंदर सुख लिया, दिस इज कॉल्ड संग, मेंटल, मेंटली यू ऑलरेडी इंजॉयड इट। व्हेन यू वांट मेंटल मेंटल एंजॉयमेंट अर्जेंटली एट अ फिजिकल लेवल, दैट इज बिकम काम नाउ। अब उसके बिना हम नहीं रह सकते। प्लीज ऑल इट इज गुरुदेव शुक्ल फॉल लैडर ऑफ फॉल ऑफ लैडर ऑफ फॉल, दिस इज अ थर्ड स्टेप एंड आई एम अर्जेंटली वांटिंग इट। हमें तो अभी चाहिए, इफ यू डोंट गिव मी आई गो आउट इंस्टेड ऑफ सिटी टू ईट, इफ यू डोंट गेट मी हाउ लॉन्ग टू ईट ऑल दीज थिंग्स वेजिटेबल्स एक्सेट्रा, सो बोरिंग। सो उनका गुजराती फूड है नहीं, ढोकला ओकला कुछ है नहीं। ना ढोकला है ना वो है, क्या बोलते हैं, हाँ थेपड़ा, वो कुछ है ही नहीं यहाँ पे। वो बढ़िया गुजरात का बढ़िया खाना होता है, उनसे पूछो जरा। वो बनाना ऑयल भी बन, सब चीज बनाना कोकोनट, इसमें जिंदगी बीत जाएगी। सो दिस इज काम, आई इंजॉय इट समहाउ। नेक्स्ट स्टेप आफ्टर इंजॉइंग रिमेंबरिंग एंड अगेन लॉन्गिंग, दिस इज कॉल्ड स्प्रा। स्प्रा ध्यान देकर सुनना, स्प्रा इज अ कॉन्टिन्यूअस इमोशन नाउ। आई एम नॉट फिजिकली बट मेंटली आई एम लॉन्गिंग एंड फ्रॉम स्प्रा कम्स राग बाई हुक और बाई क्रुक, वेर धर्म एन अ धर्म आई ब्रेक, दैट इज कॉल्ड राग। And this is, he has no spraha because he has no sense of joy in anything. Why? Why? Okay, only self is the truth. How can you have sense of joy in false something? Sense of joy a person doesn't have. Like you don't have sense of joy in marble playing or sense of joy in playing with the, what is it called, child toys. Like you go to the toy shop and a small child is jumping, running around, excited. You are nispraha. You see everything with a smile. And that shopkeeper, you know, I went somewhere. The shopkeeper said, please take something. You or Swami also take something. I said, you keep. Give it to the child. There's a new helicopter has come. It can be operated by remote anywhere it can go. You can change the direction about the child. We can play, but I don't want. Playing without wanting, is called Leela. This is Bhagwan Shiv burnt calm, but Rati was remaining.
reveling without desiring. This is Leela. Where desire has come, then you are in trouble. So he is nisprah. Uski sprah mein sukhi nahi hai, kya karoge? सुखी नहीं है। अब बताइए मसाई मारा, आप लोग क्या हैं, गए होंगे आप?
केन्या में,
आप तो गए होंगे कई बार?
हाँ, तो चार पांच दफा।
अच्छा अच्छा, तो पास में ही है, इतना फेमस है मसाई मारा
जी।
क्रूगर नेशनल पार्क साउथ अफ्रीका में। हाँ, हमारा 1% मन नहीं होता, आई डोंट हैव एनी डिजायर टू गो। ऑस्ट्रेलिया आल्सो सो मेनी प्लेसेस आर डेयर टू सी। Lot of places are there. Wildlife is there in Australia. Not too much of wildlife is there.
We have there.
You have? Achha. But jungles are here. So that is quite a strong wildlife. Koi nispraha. Woh andar rest mil raha hai isko. One whose wife is very good. She cooks very good. She dresses very good. She talks very good. Why the husband will leave her and go out? If husband is going out again and again, some problem is there. So, or if the wife fights a lot, then husband will go out. Why will you go out to the hotel to eat when she already is very good cook? Similarly, one who has joined the self, why the mind will go out? Why will you have pravritti? Pravritti is the sign of discontented eye. So this is second point. And therefore, third point is shanta, is quiet. Please note, his quietness is not quietness of situation. His quietness is not quietness of his mind, because he is in the self. Therefore, quietness of mind is coming and going. But quietness of self is not. It is not. He is not peaceful. He is peace. He is not saying peaceful. To say I am peaceful is different, and to say I am peace is different. I am very peaceful. It's a passing phase. Tomorrow you can be disturbed. But I am peace itself. I cannot go anywhere. Therefore, peace will never go from me. I am peace are same. I am not having peace. Because what you have, you are not that. Like I am having book, I can lose the book. I am having room, I can lose the room. I am having youth, I can lose the youth. What you have, you will lose. Well, today I have peace of mind. You have peace. You say, I am peace, not I am peaceful. Moment you say I am peaceful, it becomes adjective. Adjective of I will become peaceful. But when you say I am peace, there is no adjective. I and peace are synonymous. Any fullness is called, purnata is shanti. Now this was his internal state. Now external state, digambaraha, 89th shloka. Digambara, he is not putting on any clothes. Digevambara, why? Carefree he is. Avdhut hai, tomorrow somebody will give some clothes, he will put on. Kada shambho bhavishyami karma nirmulana kshamaha. हे शंभो, व्हेन आई विल बी एबल टू अप्रूट ऑल दी बॉन्डेज ऑफ एक्शन। आई टोल्ड यू बॉन्डेज ऑफ एक्शन इज टू लेवल। वन इज प्रारब्ध कमिंग वन आफ्टर अनदर प्रारब्ध, एंड सेकेंड इज वीपी टेकिंग टू डीपी, वासना प्रेशर टेकिंग टू डिजायर प्रेशर टेकिंग टू केपी, काम प्रेशर कर्म प्रेशर, कर्म प्रेशर टेकिंग टू पीपी, फल प्रेशर टेकिंग टू वीपी, VP taking to DP, DP taking to KP, KP taking to PP, PP taking to VP. ये वासना धक्का देती है अंदर से, उनसे मिलो, उनसे बात करो, वहां चलो, वहां चलो। नहीं, हम यहीं पे खुश हैं। कर्म नहीं है। यस्य सर्वे समारंभाः काम संकल्प वर्जिता ज्ञानाग्नि दग्ध कर्माणम तमाहु पंडितम बुधा। ही इज कॉल्ड वाइज पर्सन हुज ऑल एक्शंस आर डिवाइड ऑफ संकल्प एंड काम, एंड बाय द फायर ऑफ नॉलेज इज एक्शंस हैव बर्न्ड। व्हाई? देयर इज नो डूअर
So whether the prarabdha is not there, sanchit karma is not there, and agami is not there, and therefore his situation will not be there. If culprit has died, all the criminal cases are closed, and therefore there is no rebirth. उसका rebirth नहीं होगा, कर्म खत्म हो गया. जो कर्म whip कर रहा है आदमी को, यहाँ से वहाँ जाएगा, वहाँ से वहाँ जाएगा. From we are flung from situation to situation, we are flung from one state of mind to another state of mind. He is saying to old Lord Shiva, कदा शंभो भविष्यामि कर्म निर्मूलन क्षमः. All my action, when it will be uprooted out. This is the 89th verse. Let me go to the 90th verse. Pani patra. Pani patra means hand alone is the palm. Palm alone is the patra. He is carefree. Matlab usko kuch, he is totally nisparha and aparigrahi. Pani patra. Like Karpatriji was the Karayo patra. Karpatriji, his name was not Karpatriji. His name was Hariharanandji. Swami Hariharanand. When he was very young in Banaras, so he used to go out, ekdam young, in 20s and 30s, putting on lion cloth, and he was young, and behind him were a lot of old sannyasis, and they used to take aise bhiksha lete the, aise. Bartan nahi tha. And therefore his name became Karpatra, Karev Patra, Karmdhare Samas. Pani Patra, phir aane wala Pani Patra. 90th shlok, I will read or you will repeat also. Shall I read only?
पाणिं पात्रयतां निसर्ग शुचिना भैक्षेण संतुष्यतां यत्र क्वापि निषीदतां बहुतृणं विश्वं मुहुः पश्यतां अत्यागे पितनोरखंड परमा नन्दावबोधस्पृशाम् अद्वा कोऽपि शिवप्रसादसुलभः सम्पत्स्यते योगिनाम् अगिन् पाणिं पात्र्यतां निसर्गशुचिना भैक्षेण सन्तुष्यतां यत्र क्वापि निषीदतां बहुतृणम् विश्वं मुहुः पश्यतां अत्यागे पितनोरखंड परमा नन्दावबोधस्पृशाम् अद्वा कोऽपि शिवप्रसाद सुलभः सम्पत्स्यते योगिनां.
देखिए, सी द स्टेट ऑफ दैट अवधूत, हाईएस्ट स्टेट. पाणी पात्रताम, हु हैज द हैंड ओनली as a patra, vessel is the hand only. That means contented, free, his priority is not eating, he is not after outer things, he is santushta. Dekho kya likha, nisarga shuchana bhaikshina santushita. Nisarga means naturally. Naturally what bhiksha he got, naturally pure. Why bhiksha is pure? You know, bhiksha is called pure bhiksha. Why it is pure? Two reasons are there. Because he goes to five houses to beg, begging the alms, what is called. Bhavati bhiksham dehi, he will say. Whatever he is getting, he is santushyatam. He can't say bhavati cake dehi, pasta dehi, aisa nahi bol sakta. Bhiksham dehi, today is my birthday, I want cake, he cannot say. So, or today I am feeling very hungry to eat something, I want a change, I want some noodles, aisa nahi bol sakte. So nisarga shuchina, pure, because it has come unasked, in no specific moment to change your specific demand, that demand becomes pure. Ye to Bhagwan ki ichcha thi. Your hunger is kshud vyadishcha chikitsyatam. I told yesterday that near Gangaji, they used to take and put in a potli. पोटली, यू नो ना पोटली लाइक दिस इन अ क्लॉथ लाइक दिस, ऐसे भिक्षा ऐसे रख लेते थे इसमें, ऐसे भिक्षा मान लीजिए ये पोटली हो गई, ऐसे भिक्षा पोटली में रख लेते थे. एंड नेक्स्ट स्टेप वॉज डिप इन द गैंजेस लाइक दैट, ऐसे. अब उसमें इफ सम इम्प्योरिटी वॉज देयर, दैट इम्प्योरिटी वुड बी टेकन केयर ऑफ, क्योंकि देयर कैन बी आश्रय दोष, निमित्त दोष, भाव दोष इन द फूड. दैट वेसल मे नॉट बी क्लीन, द पर्सन हु इज गिविंग ही मे नॉट हैव वेरी गुड इंटेंशन, और ही हैज ऑलरेडी इंजॉयड द फूड मेंटली. हम कल बोल रहे थे ना, प्रसाद शुड बी ऑलवेज कवर्ड बिफोर ऑफरिंग, इट शुड नॉट बी इवन सीन बाई एनीबडी, बिकॉज इट शुड नॉट बी मेंटली इंजॉयड बाई एनीबडी. क्या बढ़िया पूड़ी जा रही है भगवान के पास, ऐसा नहीं सोच सकते. क्या महक है, वाह, वो महक ही इंजॉय नहीं करना चाहिए आपको. यू कैन नॉट इंजॉय अगरबत्ती बिफोर ऑफरिंग टू गॉड. वाइल ऑफरिंग अगरबत्ती जस्ट होल्ड योर ब्रेथ फॉर सम टाइम, फर्स्ट ही शुड स्मेल देन आई विल स्मेल. सो निसर्ग निसर्ग शुचिना भैक्षेण संतुष्टता यदृच्छा लाभ संतुष्ट, पूरा करो, द्वंद्वातीत विमत्सर यदृच्छा लाभ, वॉट एवर इज कम बाई गॉड्स विल इट इज फाइन. उसका अंदर इतना कंटेंटमेंट है. ये ऑर्डनरी पर्सन ये भुक्खड़ होते हैं अंदर, अंदर तो कोई सुख है नहीं. ऑर्डनरी पर्सन हैज ओनली टू थ्री जॉयस, एक तो रसन इंद्री का सुख होता है उनके पास, द जॉय ऑफ सेंस ऑर्गन ऑफ टंग, फिर जनन इंद्री का सुख होता है, जॉय ऑफ जेनिटल्स आर देयर एंड जॉय ऑफ रसन इंद्री इज देयर, और कोई सुख तो ज़्यादा है नहीं. थोड़ा सा यश का जॉय हो गया, जॉय ऑफ फेम हो गया, बाहर चले गए, तीन चार जॉय है, उसी में मरे जा रहे हैं. वन हु हैज इंटरनल जॉय इन दिस फुल कैपेसिटी, क्या फर्क पड़ता है. वन ऑलरेडी इज बिलियनर, हाँ, समबडी गिव्स हिम 20 rands, $20, इट डजेंट मैटर टू उसको, उसको ही डजेंट वॉन्ट द जॉय ऑफ $20-$30 वेन यू ऑलरेडी अ बिलियनर. वेन आई एम ऑलरेडी नोइंग द सेल्फ एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट द जॉय, आई ऑलरेडी हैव दैट जॉय. ये तो शरीर की डिमांड है, आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग दैट बॉडीज डिमांड टू फुलफिल बिकॉज ऑफ फिजियोलॉजिकल नीड्स एंड नॉट साइकोलॉजिकल नीड. ही डजेंट हैव साइकोलॉजिकल और इमोशनल नीड और वासनाइज नीड. Need of vasana is infinite. Need of psychological needs are infinite. Now, see the second line. Avdhut ki baat ho rahi. Yatra kvapi nishidatam. Anywhere he can lie down and sit. Padim patratam nisarga shuchina bhaikshena santushitam. यत्र क्वापि निषीदताम बहुतृणम विश्वम मुहु पश्यताम. कहीं भी बैठ गया, कहीं सो लिया, क्या थोड़ी बाबा थे. व्हेन ही वाज वॉकिंग, सो सपोजिंग 6-7 पीपल आर वॉकिंग, नाइट हैज कम सपोजिंग, सो दे यूज्ड टू से ओके चूज योर ट्रीज, सो समबडी विल चूज उस पेड़ के नीचे, उस पेड़ के नीचे, उस पेड़ के नीचे. Some trees are dense, some are not that dense. बोले चलो भजन कर लेते हैं, कीर्तन कर लेते, बस गया, जाओ सो जाओ अंदर द ट्री, वो सो गए. ये तो इतनी इन लोग के अंदर फ्रियरनेस से डिमांड नहीं है. सो यत्र क्वापि निषीदता, therefore they are not bound by somebody and something because they don't have physical desire. Next word is very important. I had told yesterday. You have to underline that. Bahu trinam vishvam muhu pashyatam. They are seeing the world as a straw, blade of grass. Kya baat hai? Itna bada hamare liye, hamara parivar itna bada. My life, my job, my car, my son-in-law. My daughter-in-law, my mother-in-law, my God, oh my God. And my wife who is taking my life. और ये तृण है, जानते हो तृण क्यों जाता है? होल साधना इज इंक्रीजिंग द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ गॉड एंड डिक्रीजिंग द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ वर्ल्ड. इवन एंड दैट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम कर्मयोग इन भक्ति साधना गॉड बिकम सो बिग इन फ्रंट ऑफ गॉड गुरु भक्त ईश्वर भक्त एंड आत्मज्ञानी ओनली फॉर थ्री वर्ल्ड विल बिकम लाइक अ ब्लेड ऑफ ग्रास. When Bhagwan Ram is going to the forest, Lakshman ji comes panting, folded his arms, palms. Ram below ki, jori kar jore. Ram below ki dekhi kar jore. Deh ghe sab santrin tore. Ram below ki dekhi kar jore. He saw Lakshman ji is folding his palms. And his eyes were saying, for me, my house, my family is like a blade of grass in front of your joy. भगवान के सुख के सामने हमारा ना कोई सुख है हमारा ना कुछ कुछ है. राम बिलो की देख कर जोरे देह गेह सब संतरिन तोरे. देह गेह एक भक्त के लिए लक्ष्मण जी के लिए क्या इंपॉर्टेंट था? कुछ नहीं था. एक गुरु भक्त के लिए कुछ नहीं इंपॉर्टेंट. फॉर अ गुरु भक्त what is important? Nothing is important. Trin means you moment two things are of the same importance, you will have always a split personality. And nobody with a split personality can be happy. It will be ruptured. Anything which will be pushed and what is it called pulled in two directions will be ruptured. He's a ruptured personality. Two things are pulling in two directions. Therefore, worldly people have ruptured personality. Job bhi achhi lagti, ghar bhi achha lagta, patni bhi achhi lagti, khana bhi achha lagta, apna chehra bhi achha lagta. Sab taraf man bhaag raha hai ghode ki tarah. Aur iski kya value hai? What is the value of all these things? Everything is not more. I told yesterday, if you see 20 years back, all the experience was like a straw now. At that time, that experience was a very big thing. But after some time, that same experience has no value more than a blade of grass. क्यों भाई? यही सब साधना इनकी होती है. क्या करेंगे? ले लो, ले लो. प्रिय तनुत्रण इव पर रही. अबाउट दशरथ जी इट इज वंदना इट इज सेड इन गोस्वामी जी इज रामचरित में ही लेफ्ट हिज बॉडी लाइक अ ब्लेड ऑफ ग्रास इन फ्रंट ऑफ लव फॉर भगवान राम. बोले दैट बॉडी विच कैन नॉट सी राम एवरी डे आई डोंट हैव टू कीप दैट बॉडी. तजत बमन इव. अबाउट भरत जी इट इज सेड इन रामचरित मानस रमा बिलास राम अनुरागी तजत बमन इव जन बड़ भागी. समझ में आ रहा है? दी रेवलिंग इन द रिचेज बट हु इज रेवलिंग इन राम. अबाउट भरत जी लीविंग द रेवलिंग इन द रिचेज इज एज स्पॉन्टेनियस एज लीविंग द वॉमिटिंग. रमा बिलास राम अनुरागी तजत बमनिब जन बड़ भागी. एक गुरु से प्यार हो जाता है अब सब छोड़ देता है आदमी. भाई ऑल ऑफ घर होगा अच्छा घर था अच्छे मम्मी पापा थे नाइस हाउस वॉज देयर नाइस जॉब मस्ट बी देयर नाइस कार मस्ट बी देयर सब छोड़ छाड़ इनको तो. एंड फॉर द ज्ञानी ही लीव्स द वर्ल्ड नॉट बिकॉज वर्ल्ड इज नॉट हैविंग जॉय देयर इज नो एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. ये भक्ति के लिए है कि वर्ल्ड इज नॉट हैविंग जॉय. फॉर ज्ञानी देयर इज नो वर्ल्ड एग्जिस्टिंग एट ऑल लाइक यू लीव द ड्रीम. एंड अनदर कनोटेशन ऑफ त्रिण इज वेरी फ्लिमजी वन विफ ऑफ विंड कैन थ्रो इट अपार्ट. It can burn, Similarly, all our worldly things, one wave of death comes and Prarabdha will throw out apart. I was telling yesterday, none of the family members will be there within 20-40 years. Sab saaf ho jayega, clean. Trinim. Lag raha hai kitne bade hain ye, kya hai sab ka. So, bahu trinam vishwam hu pashyatam. Repeatedly I have practiced to see like that. Usme kya rakha hai? See, many people already left from here. Since I have come. वो भी तो आई थी कल्याणम का कल्याणी माँ, वो भी चली गई. यू आर ऑल्सो लिविंग अच्छा कपल ऑफ डेज. ही इज लिविंग ऑन 19th. सब लोग धीरे चले जाएंगे. सो आफ्टर वन मंथ टोटल सेट विल बी डिफरेंट. Only lunch dinner will be same. So even this massage, they also change. So bahudram vishvamhu pashyata. Wo sab badal jayega. Jisse hawa aati hai ek tiran ud jata hai. Similarly ek hawai kal ke hum log kahan se kahan ho gaye. तो उसको दिख रहा है कि इसमें कुछ है नहीं. देखो somebody praises, somebody sends her, बोले तो छोटी सी बात है क्या है. इवन डेथ फॉर हिम इज ऑल क्या है. डेथ डेथ होती नहीं. देयर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड डेथ. बॉडी के जाने को डेथ बोलते हैं. क्या बॉडी खत्म हो गई. एक एक मट्टी का ढीला टूट गया. वन लंप ऑफ क्ले हैज बीन स्मैश्ड. दिस इज ऑल्सो वन लंप ऑफ क्ले. लंप ऑफ फाइव एलिमेंट दैट हैज बीन डिमोलिश्ड. गिर गया पड़ गया. हमें क्या फर्क पड़ता है. आई एम नॉट द लंप ऑफ क्ले. ठीक है. दिस इज द डिस्पैशन एस्पेक्ट. या तो भक्त बन जाओ. वर्ल्ड की इंपॉर्टेंस घटा दो. समाओ मान सम्मान की, बिग स्मॉल की, ऑनर डिसऑनर की, लॉस एंड गेन की. समाओ द शार्प लाइन बिटवीन सॉरो एंड जॉय शुड बी डिफ्यूज्ड. There is nothing called this is sad, this is very unhappy. More you can diffuse this line within your mind, because sorrow and joy are mental, not physical. And everything mental is dependent on you and not on the world. What I have to think about you, you will not decide. I can be very angry on you, I can be very loving for you. I can think you are very good person, I can think you are not good. Even if you do all the good, I can still think you are not good. It's my nature. Even if you think all the bad, still I can think you are very good. It's a very subjective thing.
Atyagi pitanorakhanda parama nandava bodhis prasham adhvako pishiva prasadu sulabha sampatsyate yoginam
atyagi apitanoho. Before leaving the body, what he does, see the word, akhand parmanand avabodh sprasham. He is touching the eternal, infinite joy of the self. Dekho, ye Vedant wale hain log. Why? Why? I told you the processes. Stage one, all vasanas converging into two vasana. Prasad Vasana and Puja Vasana. After that, Prasad Vasana, Puja Vasana converting into Vishwas Vasana, Vasana and Ishwar Sukh Vasana. And after that, only Atma Gyan Vasana, Aham Brahmasmi Vasana, I alone am this Vasana is there. Ek hi Vasana banana hai. Jeevan mein koi dusra project hi nahi hai. There is no other project on the world. This is the seeker. Seeker's world is to only create one Vasana. भक्त हो तो एक वासना, ज्ञानी हो तो एक वासना, बाकी की ऐसी की तैसी. कोई है नहीं उसमें, कुछ है नहीं. सम लोष्टाश्म कांचन, इट इज नो नथिंग ग्रेटर देन द मट. सम लोष्टाश्म कांचन, ज्ञान विज्ञान तृप्त आत्मा कूटस्थो जितेंद्रिय युक्त इत्युच्यते योगी. सम लोष्टाश्म कांचन, मट्टी का ढेला और सोना एक ही. गोल्ड एंड दैट
प्लांट ऑफ क्ले इज सेम. ठीक है.
अत्यागे पितनोर अखंड परमा नंदाव बोध स्पृशाम.
बोले सो डिफिकल्ट पाल स्वामी जी, ऑल दिस इज सो डिफिकल्ट, सो इजी फॉर यू टू से, सो डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी. हेडेक इज देयर, स्टमक एक इज देयर, बैक इज दिस देयर, ले पर्सन विल कम नाउ. ध्यान क्या लिखा है,
अद्वा कोपि शिव प्रसाद सुलभ,
इट विल बी इजी बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड, ग्रेस ऑफ लॉर्ड शिव. आप चिंता मत, कल हम यही बात बोल रहे थे कि लॉर्ड्स ग्रेस इज रिक्वायर्ड समथिंग व्हाट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट. आई गिव द एग्जांपल, कॉन्करिंग द्रोणाचार्य एंड भीष्म पितामह वॉज इम्पॉसिबल, नॉट डिफिकल्ट बाई एनी एनी वन ऑफ द कौरवास, बट हिज ग्रेस मेड इट इजी. आप घबराओ मत, दिस वर्ल्ड इज फुल ऑफ पॉसिबिलिटीज एंड योर लाइफ ऑल्सो इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी. बोले आई एम अ गॉन केस. नो यू आर नॉट गॉन केस. बोले हम तो गए हुए हैं, हमारा तो केस है नहीं स्वामी. आई एम अ गॉन केस, आई एम सो रिचेड, आई एम टोटली गॉन. हम तो बहुत बेकार हैं. यू मे नॉट हैव कार बट यू आर नॉट बेकार. यू फोकस ऑन निराकार एंड साकार इशू. आप जल्दी से इतनी जल्दी कंक्लूड मत कर लो. आप शिव जी को मिलाओ, वो आपकी असंभव को असंभव कर दें. भगवान गीता सुना सकते हैं, गीता सुना सकते हैं, अर्जुन बोल सकते हैं नष्टो मोह स्मृतिर्लब्ध. तो भगवान के नाम पर विश्वास रखो. हैव फेथ इन द गॉड्स नेम, इट कैन डू वंडर्स. वो कमजोर नहीं है कोई. पूजा पे विश्वास रखो. शिव प्रसाद सुलभ, इट इज पॉसिबल. ही इज कैवल्यदायक, ही इज नॉट. वर्ल्ड इज फुल ऑफ पॉसिबिलिटीज एंड गॉड हैज ऑल पॉसिबिलिटीज. ही इज अकर्तुम शक्य. गिव अप मत कर दो, डोंट गिव अप. बोले हमारी एज बीती जा रही, कॉन्टिन्यू. एज क्या है, तो कपड़ा बदल जाएगा, अगेन यू विल बी बॉर्न, डोंट वरी. आस्क हिम टू बी बॉर्न अगेन एज अ सन्यासी. बी अ बॉर्न सन्यासी नेक्स्ट टाइम इफ यू मिस द बस दिस टाइम. बोले स्टिल आई हैव वेट. सो शिव प्रसाद सुलभ, दोनों तरह से बोलते हैं, इधर से उधर से. शिव प्रसाद सुलभ, भगवान की कृपा से इट इज इजी. भगवान खुद ही बोलते हैं हम सुलभ हैं. बताओ कहाँ बोलते हैं, बताओ कहाँ बोलते हैं हम सुलभ हैं गीता में. जल्दी बताओ, जल्दी बताओ. टाइम बीता जा रहा है. हाँ हाँ, नहीं नहीं, फर्स्ट लाइन क्या है, अनन्य चेता सततम यो माम स्मरति नित्यशः तस्याहम सुलभ पार्थ नित्य युक्तस्य योगिनः. एट चैप्टर. आई एम सुलभ. महात्मा दुर्लभ है, भगवान सुलभ है. वासुदेव सर्वमिति स महात्मा सुदुर्लभ. महात्मा इज दुर्लभ, भगवान इज सुलभ. बोले हम है ना, आई विल पुश यू. वाई आर यू वरिंग अबाउट दैट? वाई आर यू टेकिंग द लोड ऑफ योर साधना? यू जस्ट रिमेंबर मी. देयरफॉर आई ऑलवेज से इन द मेल्स, प्लीज, आई नेवर से टेक योर केयर. आई से टेक केयर ऑफ द गॉड, देन ही विल टेक योर केयर. टेक केयर ऑफ हिज रिमेंबरेंस, ही विल टेक. डोंट यू कैनॉट टेक योर केयर. यू आर मोचू, यू कैनॉट टेक योर केयर. तुमको तो पता ही नहीं क्या हो रहा है. यू कॉन्ट कंट्रोल एनीथिंग ऑफ द बॉडी टू मच. ठीक, लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट वर्स 91st. सब हो गया. संपत्स्यति मीन्स अटेन्स. अध्वा, दिस इज नॉट मध्वा, इट इज अध्वा. म विल गो विद संप्रशाम स्पृशाम. इट इज अध्वा मीन्स पाथ, पाथ ऑफ योग, ज्ञान योग.
कौपीनम शतखंड जर जर तरम कंथा पुनस्तादृशी नैश्चिंत्यम निरपेक्ष भैक्षमशनम निद्राश्मशाने वने स्वातंत्रेण निरंकुशम विहरणम स्वांतम प्रशांतम सदा स्थैर्यम योग महोत्सवे पिच यदि त्रैलोक्य राजेन किम.
फिर से,
कौपीनम शतखंड जर जर तरम कंथा पुनस्तादृशी नैश्चिंत्यम निरपेक्ष भैक्षमशनम निद्राश्मशाने वने स्वातंत्रेण निरंकुशम विहरणम स्वांतं प्रशांतं सदा स्थैर्यं योग महोत्सवे पिचयदि त्रैलोक्य राज्येन किम्।
अब सी ही इज डिस्क्राइबिंग हिज पोजीशन फिजिकली ही इज इन टैटर्स व्हाट यू कॉल रग्स एंड टैटर्स ही इज हैविंग कॉपीन आल्सो नॉट लाइक दिस अवर कॉपीन नॉट दैट इट इज शतखंड जर्जर तरम इट इज बॉर्न आउट फर्स्ट इज जर्जर तरम इट इज टोटली पुराना नया नहीं कॉपी नहीं नया नया रोज मिल रहा है वो नहीं है एक कॉपिन दो कॉपिन होती थी महात्माओं के पास ये थोड़ी नहीं बहुत कॉपिन थी कुछ था नहीं और इतना ही है इनके पास द कॉपिन पंचकम इज देयर दैट इज ऑल्सो वॉर्न आउट कहीं और से ले लें या तो यहीं से ले लें सो जर्जर तरम इट इज वॉर्न आउट एंड शतखंड शतखंड मीन्स इट इज श्रेडेड 100 टाइम बाप रे तो पहनते क्या होंगे तो शतखंड जर्जर तरम श्रेडेड ऑल्सो 100 टाइम्स वट इज वॉर्न आउट एंड श्रेडेड ऑल्सो कंथास पुनास तादृशी रैग्स वॉट दे पुट ऑन इसको बोलते हैं गुदड़ी गुदड़ी दे पुट ऑन ऐसे पकड़े रहते हैं ऐसे गुदड़ी होती है रगेड क्लॉथ इज देयर इसे रगेड क्लॉथ दे टाई कहीं पड़ा होता है ना रगेड क्लॉथ उसको स्टिच कर लेते हैं तो उसी पर बैठ जाते हैं वही पहन लेते हैं देर इज नो बॉडी आइडेंटिफिकेशन इन शॉर्ट एंड देन सी द वर्ड तादृशी मीन्स सेम ये भी काफ़ी श्रेडेड है लग रहा है तादृशी नैश्चिंत्यम निरपेक्षम नैश्चिंत्यम नैश्चिंत्यम मीन्स ही इज फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल डिस्टर्बेंसेस वाई वाई एनी वर्ड बडी हु हैज अ प्रोजेक्ट विल बी डिस्टर्ब्ड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डिस्टर्ब योर सेल्फ डस यू स्टार्ट डूइंग सम वर्क Make some goal of the world and you'll be disturbed. समझे नहीं समझे How to do Karma Yoga? Karma Yoga goal is the God, not the world. In Karma, goal is the world and not the God. In Karma Yoga, you may be failure in action, but successful in Karma Yoga. And sometimes you may be successful in action, but failure in Karma Yoga. So, Naishchintam means have a worldly goal. Hoga, nahi hoga, when this work will be done. कहीं attach हो जाओ, चिंता आ जाएगी अपने आप, सारा दुख आ जाएगा. दुखी होने का मतलब एक ही तरीका है आप अटैच हो जाओ कहीं पे अहंकार हो जाए दुख आ जाएगा ही आई वेंट देयर ही डिडंट ऑफर मी फूड आई वेंट देयर ही डिडंट डू नमस्कार टू मी हाँ और माय ब्रदर इज देयर ही लुक्स डाउन अपॉन मी व्हाई बिकॉज ही इज टू टॉल सम टाइम योर सत्संग हॉल ऑडिटोरियम इज देयर सो इट्स लाइक दिस ऑडिटोरियम हाँ And the speaker is sitting there on the stage. All the listeners do look down upon the speaker. So, Naishchintya. The auditorium is styling. Like this is there, you cannot see like that. Even the now classrooms also like that. In university classrooms are like that. Where it is like, I say, na? So, Naishchintyam. Naishchintyam means no karta is there. Kuch karna hi nahi hai. Kya chinta? Therefore, you are relaxed here. Huh? Once you go there, you see what actions will start. Everybody is waiting with lot of work is there. House work, mission work. This class, this project, that room has to be made. वहाँ जाओ पता चलेगा नया नया काम है यहाँ से फोन से डिस्टर्ब करते रहे तुम लोग सो नैश्चिंत्यम यहाँ तो काम ही नहीं है जाओ वहाँ घर पता लगेगा यहाँ तो कोई चिंता नहीं चिंता मीन्स ऑलरेडी आई एम फुल आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू फिल माई सेल्फ बाय द वर्ल्डली वर्क एंड द वर्ल्डली पीपल बिकॉज समबडी विल टॉक टू मी देयर आई विल बी हैप्पी बिकॉज माई सन इन लॉ हैज कम देन आई विल बी हैप्पी माई डॉटर विल बी मैरिड देन आई विल बी हैप्पी वेर एवर अटैचमेंट इज देयर एक्शन विल बी देयर एक्शन वर्ल्डली गोल विल बी देयर वुमेन वर्ल्डली गोल इज देयर यू आर एट द मर्सी ऑफ प्रारब्ध देन दे विल डिसाइड वेदर आई विल बी हैप्पी और नॉट आई विल बी वरीड फियर आएगा एंगर आएगा यू डिड नॉट डू द वर्क, आई आज यू डू द वर्क. अरे हो हो ना हो ना हो, हाउ मच आई कैन फोर्स एनीबडी टू डू वर्क, ना हो ना हो, हाउ मच यू कैन चेंज समबडी, दैट पर्सन हैज टू चेंज, हाउ हाउ कैन आई चेंज हिम पर्सन, वर्क हो ना हो ना हो, दिस इज नथिंग बिकॉज इन द पीस ऑफ माई माइंड, बट बिकॉज आई हैव इंसिस्टेंसेज नाउ इन द वर्ल्ड, दिस शुड हैपन, daughter should get married, son should get married, my daughter-in-law should do like that. After that, you have 100 places you have opened, 100 wounds in your life now. Uske paas koi wound nahi hai. Jaise marji waise raho. I will do my best, I leave the rest after that. Hume kuch kaam waam nahi karna hai. Because this work is done, I am not happy. It is just like that. One ant climbs the door, it will not make me happy. It falls down and also will not make me unhappy. Similarly, all work are like that ant only. Upar kaam ho gaya to badi baat nahi hai, nahi hua to hi badi baat nahi hai. Hum already bahut bade hain. So naishchintyam, next word is nirapeksham. Nirapeksham bhayaksham, dhyan deke sunna. This is for sannyasis especially. So you all can, you may switch off. If you don't want to become sannyasi, if you want to become sannyasi, you can. Nairapekshamam bhaksham. His bhiksha is without expectation, without any expectation, without any insistences. Jaisa hai, vaisa hi. Therefore, if you go to Uttarkashi, sometimes they take bhiksha and they put in the kamandal and they mix everything. So, dal, kheer, rice, all are mixed. इससे स्वाद ही नहीं आता किसी चीज का. हम दाल और खीर कैसे मिक्स करते होंगे? उनके प्रिंसिपल यही है, नैरपेक्षम भैक्षम, उन्होंने मिक्स कर लिया और अपना प्रसाद रूप में खा लिया. एंड व्हेन भिक्षा इज गोइंग ऑन, शिव तांडव स्तोत्र इज बीइंग चांटेड देयर इन कैलाश आश्रम. जटाटवी गलज्जल प्रवाह पावितस्थले गलेवलम्बे लंबिताम्बुजंग तुंग मालिका डमड्डमड्डमड्डमन निनादवड्डमर्वयम् चकार चंड तांडवम् तनोतुन शिखिव शिवम् कटाकटा संभ्रम भ्रमन निलिम्प निर्जरी. वो चल रहा है, इट इज नॉट द फूड, वो भक्ति है उनकी. Food, eating food is something, and making vritti of God through food is another thing. Nairapeksham, sote kaha hai? Nidra shmashane vane, in the cremation ground, Shivji ke paas sote hai. Cremation ground, I have lived a lot. So, vahan so jate hai. Aur jante kaun uthata hai subah? Ram naam satya hai, satya hai, satya hai, Ram naam satya hai. दिखता है अच्छा, शिव जी के पास आ गई है. ये मस्ती है, ये अवधूत है, ये गीता के यही हीरो हैं. ही इज अ गीता, दिस इज व्हाट अद्वेष्टा सर्वभूता नाम, इन्हीं के लिए यही ज्ञानी ही गीता का. कर्मणि अकर्म यह पश्येत अकर्मणि च कर्म यह सब बुद्धिमान मनुष्येषु स युक्त कृत्स्न कर्म कृत. नेक्स्ट लाइन, स्वातंत्रेण निरंकुशं विहरणं स्वांतं प्रशांतं सदा स्थैर्यं योग महोत्सवेऽपि च यदि त्रैलोक्य राज्येन किम्. ऑडियो है कि नहीं आज? स्वातंत्रेण, ही इज फ्री. यस्टरडे आई टोल्ड, प्लीज नोट माय पॉइंट, द पर्सन हु इज नॉट हैविंग pure mind, he should not live freely, he should live under somebody. अपने को बर्बाद कर लेगा वो. One who has ego or one who has attachment, for him, देखो definition for the freedom for the worldly person is what I wanted is happening. I can do what I want. His freedom is attached to doing and wanting. I can do what I want. This is my freedom. This you give me freedom because I can do what I want. You don't obstruct me. This is worldly person definition. And nobody can be free because prarabdha will stop you somewhere. Some person will come in your life who will not be giving you the freedom to do whatever you want. हाँ, तो उसके freedom तो गई, खत्म, दुख हो जाएगा फिर. फिर आया साधक, आया
मोमेंट अ पर्सन इज सीकर ही फील्स माय माइंड इज इम्प्योर आई हैव अहंकार यू नीड रिमेंबर यस्टरडे यू नीड somebody to control you sleep on time wake on time did you do your job or not you need a controlling person you need controlling factor guiding factor inspiring factor teaching factor or godly factor and that is called guru that is called saint you need point to point You need too much of attention. Like the baby cannot be left independently. He needs a system. And the smaller is the baby, more stronger system he needs. I get the example of the baby in the womb. He needs a system of the mother's stomach, which is covering him. Placenta is covering him. Then only he can grow. If you take him out in the system, he'll be eaten by the dogs and the animals. Similarly, if the seeker is left alone, who has not yet got out his kaam, krodh, ahankar, worldly temptations and ahankar will eat him. He'll become more ahankari. He can see, I can give a talk also. See, I can explain the Vedanta very well. See, I do jab every day. You are not living, you are jumping the process. So the independence in karma yoga is being dependent totally on the guru for his guidance. You need controlling power. You need guiding power. You need somebody, therefore in Chamkam it is said, Yanta Chame. Somebody should be controlling me also. Otherwise you will go haywire. You need guidance, jab, how to do jab, how much jab to do, which jab to do, what is vinyog in that jab, what is the best time for meditation, on what to meditate, nirgun or sagun, how to meditate, how to sit, how to read Sanskrit, how to read scripture, How to read, understand Gita, there are 100 things which he needs to be told. Then only his mind will become pure, his mind will become calm, his ahankar will give up. For seeker, Gurudev used to say, bondage of mind is freedom. Similarly, bondage with the guru in the beginning, that is freedom. Otherwise, he will be totally lost. Nobody will guide him. And nobody will control him. He will get up at whatever times. He will say whatever. Somebody should be checking me. Somebody should be trimming me. Somebody should be, you know, toka taki kare koi. Koi humko bole, koi humko chillaye, koi humko zara daant de, koi humko samjha de. Aise nahi bolna chahiye. Tumne galat tarah se bola. You spoke wrongly. Please meet me. Meet me for what? You were late today in getting up. Tum der se soye. Kyon der se soye? Der se jaake tumne jab kyun nahi kiya? You need parayan karo. What you cannot do by yourself, if somebody reverential tells you, you start doing it. You need guidance. Bahut mushkil rasta hai. It is unknown territory. Sadhana is unknown territory. Supposing I have to go from here to the city. Best is to get a known person who knows that way. You will be lost in this jungle. You will go in the jungle. Similarly, you have to go towards the Brahman. You don't know the way. So, koi hona chahiye. See, this is the way bhakti increases. Koi guide kare humko. Best is to ask somebody. Intelligence is, don't say, no, I won't ask. Then you will go, what you will, you can reach in 1 hour, 2 hours, you will take whole day. And maybe you may not reach also after whole day if you don't ask somebody. Similarly, about jab, by hit and trial, if you keep on doing, you will take lot of time. And I don't know you will get the essence also. But if a known person who has already done jab for 30 years, he will know the problems of the jab. He will tell you what are the situations that come, what mind is required, what posture is required. One already who has done the same process and he has heard. It is wiser to live with him. Live with a matured person. Then only you will get maturity. Everything needs teaching here. How to talk, how to walk, how to sit, how to eat, how to sleep, how to chant, how to think, how to have pure intention. So better you be in a system like a baby. Now you get out. Slowly you evolve. Then you are bhakti yogi. You now are under God's wish now. Let the you need to listen a lot of leelas of the God. You need Bhagavata and Ramayana listening a lot. Tumko bahut suno tum kisi se. Phir tum par. That is the freedom. The freedom is your attached. Bondage with the satsang is the freedom. Bondage with katha is the freedom later on. Because without that you can't know what the God, Bhagwan Swaroop, what is Roop, what is Prabhav, what is Swabhav. You won't know the nature of the God. This is the second step. So through first step, you give up your ahankar. Seva karo jake. Tad vidhi pranipati na sevaya. Pariprashne. Seva karo. Seva mein ahankar chhodna padta hai. Utho, baitho, ye karo, wo karo. I have no life of my own. I have no desire of my own. I have no insistences of my own. I was telling no. Swami Vimalananda is there. Swami Vimalananda of divine life. 40 years he served Swami Chidananji. 40 years. 40 saal seva karte hain log. Inhi ki do din mein bhag gaye. And that means typing also, washing the clothes also, setting the bed also, going and giving message to somebody also, talking also at times. कोई अपनी life नहीं रह जाती, किसी पे जो अपने आप को छोड़ दो. This way you will get out of your ahankar, your own ways, your own style, your own wrong routine. Wrong thinking. उस जो जिसकी सेवा करते हैं उसका thought हमारे अंदर आता है. His thought is my thought. His ideas become my idea. When you rub the iron filing with the magnet, that iron filing also becomes a magnet. Even dirty water going in the Ganga is called Ganga after that. Before merging, it is called dirty water. But now it is called Gangaji. Similarly, our mind should merge somewhere. This is first step. Second step is listen. Because Swami Govindananji was there. Akhandananji ki seva karte the wo. Bahut seva karte. Unka ye vastr gir jaye, so he used to take his clothes. Itti seva karte. Our Gurudev used to do seva of Tapuvan Maharaj. And seva was putting the water in the plants. Fetching the water from the Ganges. Meditation vagara baat ki cheez hai. People want crash course now. They don't want to go through the process. Ek process se jao. Clear it. Clear the impurities of the mind. Then second stage is listen a lot. Bhagavat Ramayana. At least two texts listen a lot. Khub suno usko. Khub suno. Sun sun ke. Man ko mulayam karo. Make the mind softer. Soften the mind. Bondage of satsang. Third is, then comes to Shravan Manan Nididhyasan. And then know. Then, what you know? That other than me, nobody else is there. So this vision is freedom there. Action is not a freedom. So for a samsari, desire is fulfilled is freedom. For a karma yogi, being with the teacher, surrendering the teacher is freedom. For the bhakti, listening to katha, doing puja jap is freedom. Being under bondage of puja jap is freedom. Don't say jap is also a bondage. It is a bondage, but you need this bondage for ultimate freedom. Teacher is also, yes, he needs a bondage. Womb is also a bondage, but the baby needs the womb to grow out. Once you are enough, you should grow out. But before that, don't leave that. You are not fit to leave puja jap. Don't become Vedanti because you are lazy. People become, act as a Vedanti. This freedom. They leave puja jap. But they don't leave kaam krodh. They don't leave ahankar. They don't leave projects. They don't leave actions. But when it comes to puja jap, they will leave that. They will use this as an excuse actually. Then third stage comes. You know you are the self. And this drishti, this vision is of freedom. I alone am. This is a process. Go through the way forward. Theek hai na? Sansari, karma yoga, bhakti yoga, jnana yoga. Swatantrena nirankusham. Now nobody is stopping anywhere.
क्यों? रूल्स आर द वन फॉर द कर्ता, बिकॉज कर्ता कैन डू रॉन्ग. देर इज नो कर्ता, देर इज नो नथिंग. यू कांट मेक रूल द पोन फॉर तपोवन महाराज, यू कांट मेक रूल फॉर गुरुदेव. वाई? दे ऑलरेडी क्रॉस दैट. देर इज नो चांस दैट दे विल डू रॉन्ग. देर इज नो डूअर एंड एंजॉयर टू डू रॉन्ग. देर इज नो भोक्ता. गलती नहीं करेगा वो नहीं करेगा. वेन यू आर पी एच डी स्टूडेंट डूइंग पी एच डी इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर, नो बडी विल चेक यूर हाउ यू आर राइटिंग ए बी सी डी. यू नो यू वॉन्ट मेक मिस्टेक इन ए बी सी डी नाउ. सो दे आर पी एच डी स्टूडेंट, वो हो गया, वो क्रॉस करके पी एच डी भी. निरंकुशम, देर इज नो रूल फॉर यू नाउ बिकॉज देर इज नो डूअर फॉर यू.
स्वातंत्रेण निरंकुशम विहरणम,
दे आर वॉन्डरिंग. स्वांतम प्रशांतम सदा, ऑन द सेल्फ दे आर प्रशांत. अर्लियर शांत वॉज देयर, नाउ प्रशांत इज देयर. प्रशांत प्रकरण से शांति, बिकॉज दे आर सींग एवरीवेयर सेल्फ इज देयर. सेल्फ नेम इज शांति. द कंप्लीटनेस दैट एक्सपीरियंस इज शांति. आई एम नॉट वर्किंग फॉर पीस, नेदर आई एम पीसफुल, नो माई माइंड इज पीसफुल. आई एम ऑफ द नेचर ऑफ पीस. Where knowledge is peace, where myself is of the nature of peace, because nobody can contradict it, nobody can clash it. Disturbance is some clashing. See, this is disturbance because truth is collided. Therefore, disturbance is there, and self alone is nothing can disturb it. Therefore, it is prashantam sada.
Sthairyam yoga mahotsavecha,
big mahotsav is there, big festival of yoga is there. Festival is there. Shivratri festival, Ram Navami, Janmashtami, Navratri. Why? Because Jeev merging with Shiv is festival. Jeev ka Shiv ke saath sanyogi mahotsav hai, Shivratri mahotsav. Isliye Mahatmaon ki Shodashi is also mahotsav. They are not mourning. It's not called death of a Mahatma. Mahasamadhi. It's a festival. Why? He has merged with the infinite self. He has not passed away. There is no subtle body to pass away. For the worldly person, he has passed away to be born again. It's a mourning. अगर बेचारा फिर पैदा होगा ही परेशान होगा. But महात्मा नहीं परेशान होगा, तो merge हो गया. So स्थैर्यम, he is abiding in the self. योग महोत्सपेचा, he is now in the महाउत्सव. Big festival of self is going on, of self knowledge. And then he says, भर्तृहरि, he says, यदि त्रैलोक के राजेन के, what to do with the even three kingdom world? He becomes king of Bhur, Bhuva, Swa, Swarg, Earth. What to say of that kingdom is useless. Why? Because he was already has much more that. Shrotriyasya cha kamatasya taitri. He has already that joy which other people are having, which Indra is having, which Brahmaji is having. Little of that joy they are having. Isko kya chahiye? बिलियनर के सामने क्या 20 cents यू आर, $20 यू आर शोइंग द बिलियनर एंड सेइंग सो जॉयफुल, आई एम गिविंग यू द जॉय बाय गिविंग $20. ही विल स्माइल ओनली. ही विल ओनली स्माइल. एनीवे, टाइम इज ओवर. सो वी रीड इट द हेयर सेम वर्सेस इन सम अदर मैनर. टुमारो आई विल कंटिन्यू विद नेक्स्ट फ्यू वर्सेस. थैंक यू ऑल फॉर कमिंग. ॐ पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते. ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति. हरिः ओं श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः. हरिः ओम्.